Hi guys, this is Striker Mike, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a screenshot on Mac. So if you've seen a video on how to screen the on Mac, you'll be really pleased for this one. So now I'll just show you the simplest way. Just go to Google Chrome or anything random, and supposing this Google, I want to just make an image of this. Just press Command Shift 4 and then you will get this plushy arrow type, and then I'll just take a screenshot of Google. Like, I'll just do a full thing of this. Click. And then if you wanna, and then I'll just delete this tab. And then it's saved yours right here. No, not this. I am a jungle baby. Not this. My friend had actually made this video. So yeah, so guys, just give this video a big thumbs up right now. Just because my friend is also over here and he's laughing along with me. So guys, this was your screenshot. Yeah. Okay guys, so hope you enjoyed this video. Smash the like button, punch the like button, kick that like button, drive the cycle over like button, whatever you can know. And now we'll meet you in the next one.
Bye!
Bye!